Congratulations to Aubrey Plaza and her longtime love, Jeff Baena. On Friday, Plaza revealed on Instagram that they are married, posting a sweet snapshot of them together and calling Baena "my darling husband" in her caption. She says that she is so proud of him for dreaming up another film that took them to Italy so they can, quote, cause some more trouble. The actress is referring to their current project, Spin Me Around. Plaza has starred in two of Baena's other films, 2014's Life After Beth and 2017's The Little Hours. The pair have been working together a lot lately as Plaza makes her directorial debut in Showtime's newfound footage anthology series, Cinematoast, which was created by Baena. They worked on that series together while quarantining at home during the coronavirus pandemic. And she recently told People that they enjoyed the process, saying, quote, "other than all of the catastrophic things happening in the world, just on a personal level, relationship level, it was kind of nice to just be forced to be in one place for that long." The couple has been linked since 2011. In 2019, Plaza opened up to People about their relationship and how they connect with one another, explaining, quote, "when you're with someone that is in your field, they understand what you're dealing with on a deeper level. So obviously, you are able to support each other and really understand kind of the journey we're both on." She added, "I think that one of the great things about our careers is that we are forced to be independent, take little breaks, go off and do our things, and come back. So it's kind of fun."